Hi, welcome to my channel, All Updates for You. Please, if you are not channel, subscribe to my subscribe. You can updates the already in our channel, cooperative exam, order, syllabus, plus exam pattern, you can see the video. Please, in this video, cooperative bank exam syllabus, computer questions, already previous year, the part of a computer that coordinates all its function is called control unit. A computer cannot boot if it does not have the operating system. Any data or instruction entered into the memory of a computer are considered input. A right click on the desktop itself will open the display properties dialog box. The process of starting or restarting a computer system by loading instruction from a secondary storage device into the computer memory is called booting. Dash is known as unauthorized access into other system, hacking. When creating a computer program, the dash designs the structure of a program, system analyst. Next, which command divides the surface of the blank disk into sector and assign a unique address to each one? Format. When you turn on the computer, the boot routine will perform this test, disk drive test. Which of the following peripheral device displays information to a user? Monitor. Bandwidth refers to the amount of information a communication medium can transfer in a given amount of time. If the computer keeps rebooting itself, it's like that it's affected with virus. Device that enter information and let you communicate with the computer are called input device. An integrated circuit is fabricated on a tiny silicon chips. Next, the computer connected to a LAN, local area network, can share information and or share peripheral equipment. Which device cannot be shared in network? Keyboard. A printer is a type of device used for output. The basic goal of computer process is to convert data into information. The name of the user gives to a document is referred to as file name. The person who writes and tests computer program is called a programmer. DNS is the abbreviation of domain system name. Which of the following is the most powerful type of computer? Supercomputer. Which of the following is not a type of a computer facility? Distributed computer network is a both A and B are true. A means a distributed data processing system. Multiple computers are linked together for the purpose of data communication and resource sharing. Both are true. Which of the following will be used for checking spelling? Dictionary disk. Internet banking is an example of electronic fund transfer, EFT. Anonymous FTP is Internet File Transfer Protocol. Archive is a backup storage. CPU performs a read and write operation at a point of a time in EPROM. BIOS is an abbreviation for binary input, binary output. Most common channel used by networks today is telephone lines. What is the product of data processing? Information. A source program is the program written in which language? High level language. To be information, data must be relevant. Think thick film ICs use dash technique. Screen printing. A collection of 8 bits is called byte. What is a microprocessor? A small device that controls other equipments. ஸோ இதுதான் ப்ரீவியஸ் இயர் கோஆப்ரேட்டிவ் எக்ஸாமில் ரிப்பீட்டடாக வந்த கொஷின் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோவில் வந்து நெக்ஸ்ட் டாப்பிக்கில் இருக்க முக்கியமான கொஷின்ஸ் பற்றி சொல்கிறேன். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் வாட்சிங். தேங்க்யூ.